explosion before everything collapsed.
Come here. I've got a special deal.
Yeah.
Sleep, huh? Well, since you're awake, come take a look at my stock.
Bandages! Awesome! People love bandages. At least the ones who need them do. Other people don't really care so much. But the guy who lives across the hall from me just... Say, you didn't see any loose thumbs out there, did you? When he shot it off, it kind of flew out the window. It would look like a chicken nugget with a bullet hole. No? Well, keep your eyes open.
Thank you. Motherfucker!
Kareem, it's Crane. Drop your weapon or you're dead.
What the hell's your problem? This doesn't concern you.
Sorry, Kareem, but Errol Asani is my concern.
You're working for him? You're a fool. I was his bodyguard, okay? After everything got fucked up and they built the wall, we got overrun. He got bitten on the leg. I took him to Randall, the only doctor I knew in the slums, and we cut it off, clean. It was the only way. He would have turned if we hadn't done it. But the stubborn bastard never forgave us. So, we parted ways.
So why are you trying to track him down now?
Early on, the authorities evac'd all the political bigwigs out of the zone. Errol told us there was a chopper on the way to take us out with him. Then he got bitten. With all the shit that happened after that, we missed the flight. But after you turned on the transmitter, we heard Errol asking for evac. And a couple of days ago, somebody responded. From outside. The old bastard's got a flight out, and I want a seat on it.
All right, what about Rice? Does he care about this guy?
Not a rat's ass. This was my business. I just want to get out of Harran.
Yeah, well, looks like you won't be making that flight, huh?
That had already dawned on me. But I'd like to walk out of here.
Look, if I see you again, I'm gonna assume the worst. You got it?
Fair enough. Good luck, Crane. You're going to need it.
Did you find them?
Yeah, I did. Kareem's take on losing your leg was a bit different than yours.
So, you talked to him. Edward was right. You do talk too much. You should leave the talking to people like me, and I'll leave the killing to people like you. However, Kareem was my bodyguard. He allowed me to get bitten, but I don't really blame him for that.
Hey, he saved your life.
By hacking off my leg? The morning I was bitten was the same day they began dropping suppressants. You understand? I told him the antizin drops would begin within hours. All they had to do was wait. Instead, he listened to that idiot doctor of his, and Kareem held me down as the butcher chopped off my leg. Now he thinks I should fly him out of here.
Well, I told him that's not gonna happen.
You should have killed him.
How about you leave the killing to people like me, huh?
Quite right. I can get you out of here, Crane.
Maybe I like it here.
More likely you've made your own arrangements. Well, they won't work. You've been bitten. I can see it in your eyes. You'll never get past the NZOR quarantine.
Past what?
You see, you have no idea what's going on in the real world. Whoever you think you know, they're not political. And that's the only thing that's going to work now. You don't believe me? Then think of it as an ace up your sleeve. A backup plan. In case you haven't noticed, things don't always work out the way they're supposed to in this town.
All right, if I'm interested, what happens next?
Two things. The first is we need to paint some markers on the rooftop. There's no paint around here, so you'll have to go out and find some. And the second thing is... well, let's just say you'll be leaving here in a better way than when you arrived. Now, go find some paint. There's a construction.
Thank you.
All right, the roof's been painted.
Good. Now there is one last thing. There's a duffel bag in a locker on the second floor. I'd like you to bring it to me. Since you'll probably open it, there's no point trying to hide the fact that there's $24.7 million inside it. One third of it is yours, if you can bring it back.
Why doesn't Edward get it?
There are too many biters there. I can't risk losing him. We'd be completely defenseless.
And this money's yours?
Most of the bank's depositors are no longer human. Stealing from them isn't a crime. Why have you never once taken the wallet off a biter that you've beaten to death?
Okay, I'll recover the bag, but there's no calling in the evac until I say so. When I bring back the money, I'm taking the radio.
That is unacceptable.
Yeah, but you'll accept it anyway, because you have no choice.
You're worse than Kareem. Very well. I accept your terms.
Empty, of course.
Sorry, Crane. I had no choice.
Kareem said I was a fool to trust you.
It's not what you think. I would have taken you with me. I contacted the evac when you were off getting the paint. I had to tell who would be on board, so I gave them your name. Now, said you were a no-go. So I had to say you would let your money run. There is no money, at least not for fishing. I'm sorry, Kareem, but I'm going to get my family out of here. Go to the rooftop, and you'll find some things you can use. It's not what I promised, but it's the best I can do. Thank you for what you did for me.
Crane, how's your day been?
Hey, I thought we had an understanding.
I think we have a better understanding now. But if you want to shoot me...
Another time, maybe.
He did leave you a few goodies. I was going to nick them, but I thought, no, Crane's earned them. Let him have them.
Well, you're almost okay, Kareem.
Almost. Until next time.
Good luck, Kareem.
Exactly.
Crane. I'm at the building. Listen, the entire outer structure is electrified.
That's Hansen's trademark. He was the first to rig the electric traps. He's got a real knack for it.
Okay, I'm gonna shut it off. I think I found Hansen. Looks like he took a fall, and then the biters finished him off. He's been dead for a while.
What about the others?
I'll let you know when I find something. Ugh.
Sorry for the mess. Seraph Hassan.
Jafar, I found the rest of his group. They're all dead. They killed themselves.
Why? What the hell happened?
Looks like Hansen switched on the security grid and then fell. The rest of his people got stranded on the roof with no way down. Looks like they eventually ran out of supplies and decided to cash out.
They couldn't get into the building?
Well, it seems Hansen had the only key. Guess he didn't trust anyone else.
No, Hansen never trusted other people.
Yeah, it's too bad they trusted him.
Thanks for going out there, Crane. Jafar out.
You need to help me! You thought I'd be your snack? Over my dead body, you damn pieces of meat. Thanks, mate. Somebody has to teach them a lesson.